Beirut, the Parliament Group for Lebanon's Hezbollah said in a statement on Thursday that Prime Minister Saad al-Hariri's return from abroad and his positive statements signal a possible return to normality in Lebanon. Al-Mayadeen TV channel reported Hariri resigned abruptly while in Saudi Arabia on November 4, sparking a political crisis in Lebanon, but returned to Beirut late on Tuesday and shelved his resignation. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.